All right, looks like the squeaky wheel got the grease. So if you look above the tied down pole there, the Comcast wire is now connected to the pole, but the phone company, Frontier, is still connected to it. And there's also a support wire that is going over to this Eversource-owned pole over here that is still connected, and Eversource is gonna have to deal with that.